Hi, in this tutorial we will see how to add shape. I have added one image to my timeline. Okay, and I wanted to add any shape. First we have to go to tile, add plain text, put on the second track. Now we can see there is a text, right click, show properties. Now we can see preset animation, click on advance. This new window will open. Okay, here we can delete this text, and there are three icon, add text, we can add. There is a add shapes, and we can also add add image. If you wanted to add any image, just select let me select one image. So this way we can select image, add image, and if you wanted to add any arrow or this kind of shapes, we can add. Let me add this one and round as well. So we have two shapes now, and we can resize them. Okay, and we can add change text from here, smile, and here we can add happy, and we can also change the color, shape fill, or we can make it transparent. This way, or we can set the opacity for both. Let me select a different color, and we can modify this. Make it bold. We can select, we have seen this, we can use position this way. Or let me increase this size from here and delete this, and you can play. We have added this. Okay, now you can see it on full screen. So this way we can add shapes to any image or video. That's all for this tutorial. Thank you.